So I'm sitting here at Disney Springs. It's a beautiful night. A little frustrating because it took me half an hour to get this microphone to work and it's windy tonight. Finally found them. What I thought was a quiet place, and it's not a quiet place. So I'm already not in the right mind frame to make this movie, this video. And then with the subject matter, as you see in the title of the video, this is not clickbait. This is real. In a few weeks, I will be leaving Walt Disney World. I will no longer be a cast member. I will be leaving Florida. The plan is for it to be temporary. The plan is for me to go away for a year or two, maybe three, and then come back. There are some very major life-altering changes that I'm about to be going through. I'm not ready really yet. I'm not willing and ready to open up and talk about them yet. But in due time we'll get there. It's not a video that I ever wanted to have to make. Never a video that I thought I ever would make. I thought I'd come here to Florida and I would be a bus driver until I retired. And that still is the plan. I still do plan to leave for a little while, come back, and start driving a bus again, and eventually retire here. But there are some life situations that I'm going through, such that it really would be better for me to just get out of here for a little while. I need to leave the area. I need to get out of here. I need to be able to just, I don't know. I don't want to talk too much about it right now, but it just needs to happen. I need to go. Most of you know I grew up in California, so I'm going to go back out west for a while. Kind of figure things out, I guess. And then I will come back once I get my life back under control. I'm not in any kind of trouble, but I'm not going into rehab or anything like that. But there are some pretty significant life changes I'm getting ready to go through. I will continue this channel, but I will not do Patreon anymore. I'm asking all of my patrons to please just cancel your subscriptions, because I'm not going to be a cast member anymore, and I'm not going to be sharing my adventures from a cast member point of view, at least for now. I will be pausing my Patreon, so nobody will be getting charged anyway, so you might as well just cancel it. Cancel your patron, because after a year or two or three, whenever I come back, then I'm going to unpause it, and then if you're not used to paying, and then it starts coming out again, I don't want anyone's finances to get messed up. I may even just close a Patreon page altogether. Just close it. Just end it. Delete it. Whatever. I don't know. But I will still be making videos. I will still be making YouTube videos. I'll still be sharing stories and memories and fond memories of my time here at Disney. Sharing with you my plans, what I'm going through. And there will be many adventures. You know, I grew up in California. I grew up going to Yosemite National Park. And there will be plenty of outdoor activities, plenty of hiking, plenty of waterfalls and beaches and mountains and snow, and I will have plenty of fun. I'll do plenty of outdoor activities, and I will make videos about those things. I realize that that's not why you're here. You didn't sign up to see me going to some beach at the Pacific Ocean. You signed up to see a cast member sharing his journeys from a cast member point of view at Disney. That's why you're here. I get it. Most of you are probably going to leave. You're going to unsubscribe. I understand. Hopefully you'll stick around. Hopefully you'll just not watch the videos for now until I do come back to Disney, and then we'll just pick back up then. But this is just something that I have to do. This is part of life, you know. Life is not always easy. Sometimes it's complicated, sometimes it's messy, and this is what I have to do. Actually, I'm making this video. As soon as I finish this video, I'm gonna do a live stream in a few minutes, which you will have seen. If you're watching this video, you probably saw the live stream yesterday, or maybe even the day before. But as I'm recording this, I haven't done the live stream yet. So I'm going to try to pull myself together, and do the live stream. I want to thank you guys for being a part of this journey. I know it's not completely over. It's being paused for a year or two, and that seems like an eternity in YouTube. I'm going to lose all my subscribers. I'm going to lose all my traction in the algorithm. I'm going to be starting from ground zero with nothing. And you know what? That's okay, because I'm not here to be some big YouTuber. I'm not here to be famous. I'm not here to make money. I'm just here to have fun and share my journeys. For a little while, for a year or two, or maybe three, I don't know, my journeys will be out west. And then when I do come back, I'll chronicle the whole rehiring process and the whole traditions and the whole getting back into the Disney cast member from there. But for now, I'm going to be stepping away. In probably 2 or 3 weeks, I'll be out. So I don't know how many more videos I'll do between now and then. I do have the Disney Game of Life that I was supposed to give away at the beginning of this month. Now it's the end of the month. I will give that away. I will make a video and give that away, but that'll be the last giveaway for now until I get back here in whatever amount of years, 2 or 3 years. But again, this really is difficult for me, and it's just something that I have to do. Thank you for being here. I hope you stick around and continue to watch my adventures. I'm going to still have a lot of fun. I'm going to do adventures. I'm going to make videos. But I just won't be here at Disney. I will be going out to Disneyland since I'll be out west. I'll go to Disneyland, and I may do some videos more like Mickey Views or, you know, Fresh Bake or whatever, where they talk about Disney news. I may get into a little bit of that. I don't know. But I'm very sad. I'm very sad about this. But in the end, it's going to work out better for my life in general. So it has to be done. So thank you guys, and I hope you stick around. Thanks.